The glory of victory is yours! Greetings, fellow Gunpla enthusiast! It's Rico, your favorite GB4 news idol! Here again with me today is Mr. Gunpla to bring you some exciting GB4 news!
Hello again, Rico! Is today the happy day? You finally announce we're twin spirits, bound by destiny!
I'm pretty sure the only thing binding us is a contract.
Way to tear my dreams apart live on the air there, Rico!
And with that, let's get on to the news! This time, we're going to be covering the latest details on the upcoming battle tournament! Starting this morning, a limited-time mission has been unlocked. Inside, special tickets can drop from the Associated Boss's mobile suit. These tickets grant any team access to the battle tournament! All you have to do is find a ticket, and your team is guaranteed free entry!
So they just have to find a ticket and they're in, huh? Can it really be that simple?
It is! But just because it's simple doesn't mean it's easy. These items have an incredibly low drop rate, so you'll need both skill and luck. And remember, this tournament has a limited number of slots available for teams looking to compete. Once they fill up, it's all over!
The mission is already unlocked, so it's a battle against time! Get out there, trounce those bosses, and win your way into the tournament! Show me your fighting spirit!
We'll both be cheering you on! Good luck! Those are all the updates we have for today. We'll see you all again soon. Bye now!
Wow, I'm surprised they're running a big event like that in a beta test.
Actually, they're doing it specifically because it's the beta.
I don't understand. The contest is not to find who is the best fighter?
That's part of it, sure. But it's also super important for the beta itself. They're doing it to get as much info as they can before the full release. The contest will help spot lag, bugs, errors, that kind of stuff. But it's not just the devs gathering the data. From what I hear, it also provides valuable information for the AI that manages all of GB4.
You mean this battle tournament is basically just us helping to train an AI?
Didn't I just say that? That's right, though. They'll run a whole range of scenarios during the tournament to help generate data for the AI.
What kind of data?
I don't know exactly how it works, but I assume it's analyzing fighting patterns, popular builds, player interactions, everything. There's a rumor that it can even recognize players' emotions.
So all that collected data is used to improve the game before it's released? Like tuning an instrument?
Exactly. It would be great if we could get into the tournament and be a part of it.
Isn't the drop rate for the ticket, like, really low, though? It's supposed to be a 1 in 100 or 1 in 144 chance, right? That could take forever.
The slots are already filling up, too. And even more people will likely try because of the news. Our odds do seem slim.
I guess it would be pretty tough. Dang, I really wanted to enter, too.
I would also like to compete.
Really?
As a team, we have beaten every other challenge we've faced. I believe that if we work together, like we have until now, we can win. I think it's worth trying, at least. We shouldn't give up on this opportunity. Not without a fight.
I agree. We should still give it our all.
If you two say so, I'm definitely in. With these goddesses of victory on our side, we can't lose. We'll beat that challenge mission and get that drop for sure.
Oh, fine. I'm in too. But we better get moving if we want a ticket before they're all gone.
Then we're really doing this? Great! Okay, so Lillian is definitely in after that speech. So maybe you and Mashima to balance it out?
Well, I don't know about him, but I'd like to go if Lillian's going.
Can't say no to that. It's all yours, Lin. Then the last slot should definitely go to you.
Thanks, Tao. Come on, let's do this, you two.
Go, team.
So how does this work again? The ticket can only drop from the boss, right?
Yes, that's what Rico said.
Okay, then we don't have time to mess around. We should try to beat this boss before anyone else does.
I suggest a direct assault.
I like the way you think. Let's go. Watch my back. Let's go. do it? A message? Now? What? Only one slot left?
What's wrong?
I just got a message from Tao. He says there's only one tournament ticket left to claim. Those other clans are too dang fast. Are they cheating or something?
At this speed, the ticket could be claimed before we finish.
No, we still have a chance. You heard that, Dork. We're the goddesses of victory. We'll get that ticket in one try. Let's go, Lillian.
I'm still confused. I'm not sure what he meant. Lin, what is a goddess of victory?
Come on! You're seriously asking me to explain something Mashima thought of? I guess he means when we combine our powers, we're unstoppable?
Our powers?
Watch my back! Let's go!
will defeat him, and we will earn our ticket.
Exactly! Nobody's gonna stop us now! What's that light?
Oh.
That's it! Oh, wow! I guess we really are the goddesses of victory. Hey everyone, it's Riko! Just popping in for a special tournament-related announcement. The last ticket for the upcoming battle tournament has just been claimed! In a truly miraculous turn of events, this lucky clan actually managed to find their ticket on their very first try! Congratulations! And may your luck continue in the battles ahead!
We're actually in, Lilin! And it's all thanks to you! No, it was thanks to everyone.
Okay, fine. You're right. All of us together.
Yes.
I never thought we'd make it into the battle tournament on a single drop. All thanks to our goddesses of victory.
Yes, Mashima was correct.
At last, my genius is recognized. Now, if I could just convince our third goddess to team up with me, I'm sure we'd be even more impressive.
Now, it is impolite to lie, Mashima.
Well, it was worth a shot. Man, those slots filled up faster than I thought. That many people played the mission?
Well, yeah, a lot of people are probably excited about the chance to go up against Meister Jin in the battle tournament.
Oh, right! Meister Jin will probably be there since it's a top-ranked tournament.
I'm sure many famous builders will participate in addition to Meister Jin. It certainly makes one eager to compete.
Oh, that reminds me. Nishiwaki Engineering said they were gonna join too.
Yeah, I'm sure all sorts of pro teams will be competing in this one. We'll probably even see some famous streamers, too.
What are streamers?
People who play GB4 and broadcast it for an audience. You've never seen a stream before? It's fine. It just means a lot of people will be watching this tournament.
I'm getting more and more excited about this now that we get to compete. It's gonna be great. You guys ready to win?
Yeah!
Aw, man. We almost had that ticket.
I heard another group got it on their first run. Why couldn't we have been that lucky?
So, the boys' clan continues to impress. How unlikely. Perhaps it's time I do some digging into him and that fascinating young lady.